Is it because we were filled with Emmett's ether? Is that why we're now intelligent? Is that where we got the brain cell from? Maybe. For a time, at least. Nevertheless, 'twas worth the journey. Well, no.